小猪离家记 Small Pig by Arnold Robin。 我们看看小猪呢，为什么要离家呢？又发生了什么事情呢？你们觉得小猪最喜欢的是什么呀？
梦。
就是在
爸
爸一样
跟一直下去沉下去，
跟 Peppa Pig 一样啊，都喜欢啊，在那个这个
泥土里头，因为他们都是同类的，
他们同类的，对，喜欢这样子玩。The small pig lived in the pig pen on the farm。你看他的窝窝啊，多么舒适啊。The small pig likes to eat。最喜欢的是吃吃 corn。And he likes to run around the barnyard。And he likes to sleep。这个小猪呢，最喜欢吃吃、睡觉、跑跑啊。But most of all, the small pig likes to sit down and sit down and good, a good soft mouth。在妈的这里头呢，打滚滚，然后呢伏下去，一定是软 QQ 的泥土，真好呢，真是舒服呢。The farmer and his wife loved the small pig. We think you are the best pig in the world, they said. 他们这个农夫妇呢，很喜欢这一只 pig， 对不对呀？觉得是最可爱的，全世界最可爱的。那有一天呢，农夫的那个夫人呢，她就想要清洁一下她的房子，好，里里外外都打扫一下。One morning, the farmer's wife says, "Today, I will clean my house." 嘟嘟嘟嘟嘟嘟嘟嘟。She cleans the upstairs, then she cleans the downstairs. 每个地方啊，都给她洗洗服服，哇，都清洁溜溜了。然后呢，房子里头呢清洁溜溜了，那房子外面呢，有点点脏乱呢，尤其那个小猪家。Okay, my house is spotless, says the farmer's wife. But the rest of all this farm is very dirty. I will get to work and clean it up. 小猪猪呢，很开心的还在这边呢，泡在这个泥沼当中。但他并不知道呢，农夫人呢要来帮他打扫他的房子了。The farmer's wife cleans the barn and the stable, and the kitchen cow. 所有的小动物的家都把它扫得干干净净 ，OK， 洗得一尘不染 ，OK。Then she comes to the pig pen， 最后轮到小猪家了。Stress the farmer's wife. This is the dirtiest spot of all. 好，小猪啊，你这边也太脏了吧？那我把你这边呢，打扫一下。So she cleans the pig pen and she washes the pig. 连小猪呢，也给它洗洗了，泡澡澡，嘟噜噜噜噜噜噜噜。Okay, that's better. Says the farmer's wife. Now everything is neat and shiny.到处都是干干净净，不灵不灵不灵，亮晶晶，对不对？很舒服咯。但是小猪觉得舒服吗？
不舒服。
为什么？
因为没有办法。
对 ，OK。Where's my good soft mouth？
这么软 QQ 的帽
子。对呀、小猪说，到底那我那个软 QQ 的帽子在哪里？农夫说 ，I guess it's gone. Say to the farmer, I'm sorry. 他们也没办法呀。对呀。他就很怎么样？
他就很伤心，
生气，伤心，然后就
吃掉了蝴蝶结，
然后就离家出走了。The small pig is more than sorry. He's angry. This place is too neat and shiny for me. He says, 怎么样？ And that night, the small pig runs away. 嘟嘟嘟嘟嘟嘟。Soon he finds a swamp. The small pig, he is a good soft mud. The small pig sits down and sits down into the mud. Lub, 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 he says, and then he goes to sleep. 结果呢，在这个泥巴巴里头呢，睡着的时候被什么那个小昆虫们给吵醒了呀。Your turn, baby.
dragonfly、yeah, okay. 还有 frog 还有 snake 还有 turtle
OK 了、Ouch says the small pig as the dragonfly bumped into his nose Oh says the small pig as the frog jumps onto his head Wow yeah says the small pig a turtle is biting his tail 呀、连 turtle 都咬他的 tail 了嗯，最后呢？最后来了一只什么？一条什么？就是 snail。然后他说什么？
他说 ，You are taking a space that belongs to us。
对。
你大屁股离
开。Move yourself over here. Says big snail. So the small pig moved himself out of there in a hurry and runs on down the road.然后小猪呢就继续往前走了嗯看那个前面黑黑暗暗的路嗯啊还可以去哪儿呢啊来到了一个哦应该是回收场咯 Here's a very dirty place 嗯看起来很脏乱 says the small pig There is sure to be some good soft mother nearby 嗯应该会有 mother 在里头吧对呀、
没有
那这里头有什么 OK The small pig finds what?
Broken bugs.
And all the television set, he finds kitchen sink and empty soup cast, but he does not find
mother.
什么都都有，就是没有
嘛。就是全部都有，坏掉废物也有，就是没有食物跟伴的。
对 ，cars are full. Says the small pig, but not as much fun as mom.So far, so soft, says the small pig, but not as soft as mom. 嗯，这个沙发床、沙发椅呢，也是软 Q， 但是
没有爸的这么软 Q。
对 ，Then he sees something that he does not like at all. That's why there's no mother around here. Cries the small pig, and he runs on down the road.啊，就继续走走走走走走走走走。As the air is a large city, here the air is dirty. 嗯，看这个空气好吗？
不
好。对呀，排放那个
二氧化碳。
对 ，There's sure to be some good soft mud near. 对，那可能里头会有 mud 的，然后再继续找到，有没有找到？
没有。
没找到，他以为这个是 mud 的，
但是其实是
水泥。OK。
因为
他
这边有
说啊。哦，对，嗯。But what he is looking for? Oh, here's mom. 嗯，他以为是。Then he sat down and sat down.
你都不会看颜色。
The good soft mound 长得很像
啦。水泥
啦。他以为是。
不笨笨猪。
然后这就沉下去了，而且呢，而且怎么样？
慢慢变硬了。
拔得起来吗？
拔不起来。
对 ，this mound is strange. 他发现不太对劲了。It's not very soft at all. In fact, it's getting harder and harder. 越来越硬了，越来越硬了。He tries to get up, but he cannot move. 动都没办法动了，糟糕。Now, soon a few people stop to stare at the small pig. 大家就看着只小猪，这小猪为什么黏在这里呀？嗯 ，more and more people come to see the small pig. 那些多人呢？对不对？大家看这个小猪。
这
是什么、对，觉得他怎么会在这里黏住了 Then many many people come to look Because they have never seen a pig stuck in the side wall 对，他们从来没有看过一只猪怎么会
黏
在
那里
到那里啊 The farmer and his wife jump in their car
越来越多 越来越多
You act like big crowd of people看看这一群人到底在干嘛 ？Says the farmer. Stop and see what has happened. All right, says the farmer's wife. But hurry, we must keep looking for our roast pig.
都在拍照。
对呀、你让他们开车出来找他们的那个小猪啦。但是因为人群都围着，根本不知道里头是什么东东。The farmer stopped the car. What's happened here? He asked the man. Oh, nothing much, said the man.There's a jester pig stuck in the sidewalk. Hey, Buzz, cries the farmer's wife. That's our pig. That's stuck in the sidewalk. Call the police. Call the fireman. Shout to the farmer. Ah, 赶快啊 By this time, everyone in the city has come to see the small pig. 哇，好多人哦，都挤在这里看了。Okay, the policeman called it back. The huge crowd. 在哪里？还在这儿，有没有？嗯，大家了，好吧，那我们看看怎么把救出来的。The farmer bring tools to break the sidewalk. 然后就这个给它钻，这边也有那个钻孔的，然后也可以把这个水泥打掉。Please, says the farmer's wife, be very careful. We think that pig is bad in the world. 对，还是要小心。对啊，不要把它弄伤了，对不对啊？嗯。
因为是
在给它的皮肤。非常 sensitive 的，嗯，非常娇嫩的。The fireman was very careful. 哇，终于嘟嘟嘟嘟嘟，有没有救出来了？
有。
And the small pig is free.
快小小的你，快！
没关系，回去要洗一洗吧。He jumps into the arm of the farmer and his wife. They all were driving home together. 啊、oh, ，开车回家家咯。
对呀。
嗯，哇，滴滴嘟嘟，滴滴嘟嘟，
下雨了。
滴滴嘟嘟，滴滴嘟嘟，滴滴嘟嘟。Just as they come to the farm, the sky turns dark and the storm begins.It rests and rests. 因为下雨大雨，嘟滴嘟嘟滴滴嘟嘟，
嘟嘟嘟嘟嘟嘟嘟嘟嘟嘟。
OK， 这个时候啊，皮克最喜欢的，因为马上对，哇 ！The farmer says root. Now there's a.
然后等下又 rumble 又慢的。
In the pig pen, the farmer's wife says, "I promise never to clean up again." 啊，终于知道说这是。Pig 家不用弄得那么干净啦、他就是喜欢这样子嘛。Okay. So the small pig runs into the pig pen. First, he has his supper. Then he sits down and sinks down into the good, soft mud. 沉下去的时候，软软 Q Q 的 mud 真的很软 Q， 舒服呢。
The end.
The end.
Say goodbye.